Hey everybody, it's Big Joe Henry, and coming up is my favorite time of the year. It's Thanksgiving, Thanksgiving dinner. Oh, and we're getting you ready for Thanksgiving dinner. Let me tell you something. This week we're going to start in our three-part series. Part one is we're doing a little bit of recipes. We got two great recipes, Big Joe's two sweet potatoes and Cousin Lori's broccoli bake. Wait till you taste that. The full recipe is there. And in getting ready for Thanksgiving, the most important thing is get your menu together. Get it now and pick it and choose it and see what you want. And, of course, how many people are coming over to the house is always a very important thing on how much you'll need for your recipes. And always plan for more. The last-minute things, you never know who's coming over at the last minute, at least at my house. So prepare for more than you normally have. You can always save those leftovers. That's always good. And when you're making your shopping list, put them in the categories. Put the dairy together, put the cans together, the non-perishables together, the celeries, the vegetables together, so that when you go shopping, you can get down those aisles and take everything you need based on the recipes that you're going to cook for Thanksgiving dinner. And what I would do is go Monday, get your non-perishables on Monday, and that way you can get your regular dairy and your meats and all the perishables on Tuesday. They'll hold for a couple of days, and you'll be all set for Thanksgiving. Don't forget, part two of our Thanksgiving recipes comes up next weekend. We'll tell you all about the stuffing and the mashed potatoes. Ooh, is that good? Check it out. Go right here. Downstairs, you can see it right here below us. Weekend recipes right here on New Jersey 101.5. Happy Thanksgiving, and thanks for being with us.